They say he's a running back after he catches the ball.
Yeah, he's built thick, and he's got great instincts when he's in the open.
Like a defender would use to make tackles, and the clean and pull are very important. They need to go to the 30 for first down. Garrard to the shotgun. Garrard to the sideline. Torrey on that last play. Garrard in the shotgun now. Here's Garrard. Flag on the play. Dumps it off to Maurice Jones-Drew. He breaks it.
Huge. David Garrard coming out, tries to lead it, throws a good pass. But right there, Torrey Holt gets nicked off by that umpire again and can't get to the football. He can't even break it up.
Second down at 12. At the 46. Garrard throwing off his back foot. Thomas protects the football and gets
one other thing that didn't show up on that statistical analysis: bad tackling. Maurice Jones-Drew ran through the whole defense, and you'll see here it's the pitch. He cuts it up inside. One
up. He wanted big money. They didn't give it to him. He left to go to Washington. And if you talk to players on the other teams, they'll tell you that they miss Albert Haynesworth. Maurice Jones-Drew bringing it back. And Maurice Jones-Drew down the sideline. Can they catch him? Maurice.
Today, they've allowed quarterbacks to complete almost 74% of their passes. David Garrard is less than 50%.
First down at the 21. And Maurice Jones-Drew breaking tackles again. Look at this kid. Unbelievable. He needs one block. Garrard in front. Garrard blocking.
Therefore, the down will count. Personal foul. Number 37 of the defense. Personal foul.
He'll getting out and helping in the run.
Yeah, this is good to see. And not only that, but this guy, he's going to have to different to the table.
How about T.O. getting out and helping in the run?
Yeah, this is good to see. And not only that, but this guy, he's going to have to find a way to get him involved
after this first half. Tennessee leads it 17-14. And looks for a drop and a throw to the outside. And hampered because he hasn't been able to stay on the field. He's got a number of injuries that have kept down the line. And on the first and 10 from the 17, Marshawn Lynch hard.
Town report. Riders looking to work quickly here with a minute 35 to go. Smith throwing. That caught by Crabtree. From the wing. Edwards, big round. Up in the air. Caught by Edmonds. Touchdown, Buffalo. Second touchdown of the day for Lee Evans.
Well, that's a good job. Not going after Corbin Finnegan, but going.